getting any push into the core of the space. These Expos are just going to push everything and pick them off.
Warden goes down without using his Eternal Tome, and High is reeling from that loss. A big strategic error now is going to leave him without any way to get the 3-star. And with the Town Hall going down, he's just got to worry about that enemy Archer Queen. She's dishing out a ton of damage, but this company owner from China is the big boss, and he's showing us now why he's got what it takes to get the victory. Drops the free spell there and the skeleton spell as well to try to finish off the enemy Archer Queen, but it's not getting the job done. The Queen is standing on strong, and the skeleton spawning in the wrong compartment are not getting the stabs in there. Relying on this Queen Charge heavily, spending a lot of spell power on it to keep it going, but can he keep it alive? Forced to drop that Royal Cloak just enough to survive, but now the Eagle's firing away at the healers, Garvin.
Yeah, that Grand Warden, the enemy King, the Queen, some Expos. The healers are now down, but the enemy Queen does not go down. She stays alive with a Lalo. That is going to be really a difficult end. Spell on the Town Hall, and that is something you don't want to try to do. You need these freeze for like the Queen in this core.
Well, at least he's held onto the Royal Cloak for a little bit longer. He's gonna be able to use it. What? No! LP misses the Royal Cloak ability, and with that, another multi-target Inferno and that Air Sweeper are going to stay. Good bit of news for ND. Now he's going to drop the poison spell to finish off these pups on the exterior and uses a couple of archers as well to help clean up there. The first stage of this attack has gone very well. He just needs to keep this Archer Queen alive, and she's taking a ton of fire here now. Goes down, and that is the first bit of bad news. For